It has been 28 days since the Jackrabbits last played a football game, and in this season of uncertainty, the challenges have been plentiful. But here we are today, a day of opportunity. The Dakota Marker, a top seed in the playoffs, and the Missouri Valley Football Conference title. It's all at stake as number 4 South Dakota State visits second-ranked North Dakota State. Welcome inside the Fargo Dome for the next edition of the FCS's Best Rivalry. Mark Gronowski out of the shotgun, 3 wide, 2 right, 1 left, drops to throw, near side, catch is made by Jaden Yonke, jukes a man near side, 30, 35, 40, right numbers 45 along the near sideline, he crosses midfield, and he dives to the NDSU 49-yard line. Out of the gun, Gronowski on 2nd and 10, quarterback run, using Davis as a lead blocker, inside the 35 to the 30, he cradles the football, and he's down to the Bison 25-yard line. Shotgun snap, it is waist high, play fake. Gronowski deep down the center of the field, hits a man in stride, touchdown, Jackrabbits. Blake Coons right down the center of the field to give the Jacks a 6-0 advantage. To try to put the Bison on the board, low snap, it's placed. Reinhold's kick, end over end, it has the distance, and it is good inside the right upright. 3 wide to the left. Shotgun snap, Miller. It's a screen pass to Ganella, and Logan Backus rips him down in the backfield for a loss to the 43. On 2nd and 7, blitz is on. Gronowski throws to the right side. Straw makes the catch, jukes the man 20. Right number's 25, and he's out near the 30-yard line before he is stood up. He'll take the shotgun snap at 38. Left side pass, Davis has it, 45. Angle near sideline, 40. Turns up the field, 35, and he's against the sideline, rather, when he gets brought to down by Michael Tutsi. Gritzmacher's snap is good, placement is good, Fromm's kick end over end, and it is good. Cole Fromm connects, and South Dakota State executes the end of the half brilliantly. Tight end right, loop key to the left of Miller. High snap, he comes up with a play fake, deep down the middle, wide open, Watson 30, 25, right numbers 20, he's inside the 15, run down from behind by Stallbird. It's the first trip today in the red zone. Shotgun snap, Miller with a lead of Lupke, runs inside the 10, inside the 5, untouched into the end zone. Cam Miller scores, and the Bison are an extra point from tying it on the opening possession of the third quarter. A 1st and 10, helmet eye shotgun snap, hand to Strawn Jr., up the middle midfield, breaks the tackle, 45, stiff arms a man, 40, breaks out right, 35, 30, angling right to the 20, 15, 10, 5, right sideline, stiff arms, dives, he's in, touch. Down, Jackrabbits! No backs for Miller. Jacks rush 4. Miller to throw. Down the left sideline. Jumping catch is made inside the 2 by Noah Gindorf. 3 tight ends. Under center, Miller fakes the toss sweep. Rolling out to the right. He'll tuck. He'll run. He'll dive. He'll score. Miller is in. Davis the deep back. 1 wide receiver. It's a handoff to Davis. So cut off the left side of midfield. Juke command to the 45. Stiff arms a man inside the 40. Snap is good, placement is down, Fromm's kick is good. And South Dakota State regains the lead with 7:55 to play. 1 wide either side, Cam Miller under center, play action pass. With a deep drop, looking. He'll throw it down the middle of the field for Christian Watson, and Don Gardner swatted it away. What a tremendous defensive play by Gardner. 1 wide either side. High snap, Miller tipped it, juggled, caught it, and then he's tossed down in the backfield. Mark Gronowski operating out of the shotgun. He'll fake a handoff, roll out to the right side, looking to throw. Now he'll run to the 30, angle left, 35, 40, right seam midfield, 45 to the 40, 35 to the 30, 25 to the 20, and he drags the Bison to the 15-yard line. Mark Gronowski with a tremendous run of 56 yards. 1st and goal at the Bison 5, hand to Davis, up the gut, into the end zone. Touch down. Jackrabbits with 1:10 to play. This is it. NDSU's Miller to throw deep down the right seam, overthrown, intercepted. Picked off by Michael Griffin II, who simply slides down inside the 40 of North Dakota State, and that will seal a tremendously impressive win by the yellow and blue on the road. South Dakota State has defeated North Dakota State, snapping the Bison 32-game home field winning streak. SDSU reclaims the Dakota Marker and will be a top seed in the FCS playoffs beginning next weekend. The Missouri Valley Football Conference title and the Dakota Marker headed to South Dakota State.